I turned on the evening news, saw an old man being interviewed, turning 102 today. I asked him what's the secret to life. He looked up from his old pipe, laughed and said, all I can say is, don't blink. Just like that, you're 6 years old and you take a nap and you wake up and you're 25. Then your high school sweetheart becomes your wife. Don't blink, you just might miss your babies growing like mine did, turning into moms and dads. Next thing you know, you better have a 50 years is there in bed. And you pray and God takes you instead. Trust me, friend, 100 years goes faster than you think. So don't blink. Well, I was glued to my TV when it looked like he looked at me and said, best start putting first things first. Cause when your hourglass runs out of sand, you can't rip it over and start again. Take every breath God gives you for what it's worth. Don't blink. Just like that, you're 6 years old and you take a nap and you wake up and you're 25, then your high school sweetheart becomes your wife. Don't blink, you just might miss your babies growing like mine did, turning into moms and dads. Next thing you know, you better have a 50 years is there in bed. And you're praying God takes you instead. Trust me, friend, 100 years goes faster than you think. So don't blink. So I've been trying to slow it down, I've been trying to take it in. In this here today, gone tomorrow world we're living in, don't blink. Just like that, you're 6 years old and you take a nap and you wake up and you're 25, and your high school sweetheart becomes your wife. Don't blink, you just might miss your babies growing like mine did, turning into moms and dads. Next thing you know, you better have a 50 years is there in bed. And you pray and God takes you instead. Trust me, friend, 100 years goes faster than you think. So don't blink. No, don't blink. Don't blink. Life goes faster than you think. So don't. Life goes faster than you think. Don't blink. Don't blink. Life goes faster than you.
our life we think about now. Can we survive it out there? Can we make it somehow? I guess I thought that this would never end, and suddenly it's like women and men. Will the past be a shadow that will follow us round? Will these memories fade when I leave this town? I keep